push a vision much farther. Stuck in a dance, become a pinnacle star. When you're larger than ants, let the earth on a chart. Welcome to the No Coast Road Trip. This is our very last stop in Eau Claire, Wisconsin. Y'all make some noise. Yeah! Yo, it's your boy Jay Walker. I got some co-hosts with me.
Yo, it's Ryan Nixon, Mike Hand Crew, Cedar Rapids, Iowa, Des Moines, Iowa.
Now, what's going? I got on the left.
What up? It's Mantra, No Coast Raps. This battle's about to be fire.
Yo, this battle is going to be crazy. This is one of my dream battles for 2016. We got people coming from both sides of the country meeting up here in the Midwest to battle, you know, say some mean things to each other. So we got Battler on my right. Introduce yourself.
What up, Reverse Live, Fresh Coast, Gold Shards, Alpha Wolves, eat a dick.
Let's go. Yo, Battler on my left from Tampa, Florida. Introduce yourself.
Oh, my sister's from Tampa.
Let him know, man. Yo, Disciple, Waste of Talent, Al Capone, Lucas' stuff. Y'all already know.
Yo. Okay, yo, so we got a crazy battle coming up. Shout outs to my man's sister over here. So we did a coin flip off the camera. We did a coin flip off cam, and it's going to be first round on Reverse Live. Let's go, my boy.
Let's go, Cody.
Yeah. Y'all hear me? Okay. Look. I drink blood from the skulls of my enemies. Call me old fashioned. Quotes crafted outside the box. You still on that closed caption. Captain, caveman, choke slamming, crow magnum got you cornered. Leave you with nowhere to run like a soul classic. First I'ma rush, then start swinging like Bo Jackson. You get bumped, y'all. You get bumped off easily. What y'all tough talk cease to be when motherfuckers seeing me? Ruthless cat, cruising in, 6'4". That's easy E. Not to mention goons in my side carrying like librarians. They keep the peace hanging around just to light up your chest like a Jesus piece, or aim for the head like a guillotine. Don't stop, make you spring a leak. We leak the scene full of red tops like Pete and Pete. Yo, beef with me, I'm in Louisville. Watch a slug leave this G with the ER once I get into the swing of things. Homie, you looking like someone made a shrink-a-dink of Keep the Sneak. Ugly fucker, I'll pluck your buzzard easily. Have her going full freak elite like BDP to the Oblo. God knows she is skeezed to me. You treat her like royalty. I put queens in check. That's BDP. Now we having top of our lungs shake the room sex on the balcony in my duplex. She shrieks and screams from the second story like reading things from a Stephen King sequel. See, I knew you wouldn't believe in me, so I put the shit on DVD. Yeah, I got movies with your girlie at my spot. Dropping hair like a DDT. Thing looking like deleted scenes, cause we ain't working on no plot. I'm just serving up some cock, and that's the bitch you refer to as your rock. Well, if so, ironically, dog, find out she's getting passed from player to player. When you thought you had the best D, y'all, time out. Then why's that bitch on camera getting passed behind your back like a street ball tryout?
Let's go! Yo, that was the first live give it up.
Let's go.
We got round one. It's on my man Lou Cypher. Let's get it.
Put it down.
Yo, y'all hear me?
Yeah. Yep.
Yo, first thing I thought of when I heard I was battling Reverse Live. Hey, yo, No Coast. This a worse guy than the nigga that y'all gave me on the first try. So we about to get it popping like my handgun trigger. When I'm Texas smoking, I random niggas. And that shit'll get you open, cause you more of a random nigga than my next opponent. And my next opponent is random, nigga. Off the top of the head, this man buns. And I'd be damned, son, if I lose to a damn son with a man bun, nigga. That shit is mad dumb. I bet if he didn't have lunch, this fat fuck would probably eat his man bun, nigga. My nigga. You have a man bun. Like, you have a man bun.
Sometimes.
And this is the type of person that you might call a G? Well, I agree. Every time Reverse Live on the mic, he blacking like a minority. He gonna be quite hard to beat. Soon as he met this girl, she wanted him to pipe. It was love at first sight. All you see is sight. Y'all all knew I was lying, so what's wrong with reverse psychology? Reverse that.
Yo,
if I got a problem with reverse psychology, to dump. If I got a problem with reverse psychology, to dump nines into reverse psychology, and that'll fuck his head up like reverse psychology. Who y'all got with it? Reverse psychology. All the G's knew that them wasted dudes was blazing through. And there's no way I'd lose to a nigga from Grind Time Now. 1982. You are ancient, dude. You've been doing this for so long, and I've done more this year than you could maybe do. I'm a boss in the game. You can tell by the way I'm making moves, Psycho Mantis. That mean you can't beat me if you ain't a player too.
Yeah, yo, let's go.
Metal Gear Solid Bar.
That was fine.
I know that's some shit y'all ain't impressed with, but for me, y'all gotta make exceptions. I'm nice. Come on, man. I told these niggas, me and y'all is no different. Y'all can catch me out here on my no coach shit pimping, cause I'm on the road tripping. I said, I wanted to freestyle right here, but I might not. I can't think of a line right now. I might stop. I say, yo, I gotta dumb down at least half my shit to even begin matching wits with a nigga this average spitting. Catch my drift?
Yo.
Nigga stepping into the ring with Lou had to be a bad decision. What I'm not understanding is, this nigga spits the wackest shit and y'all out here clapping with him. That's just some shit that I just don't get today, like Harold's chicken.
Matt, get some of these bars.
Let's go. Yo, we got round two. It's on my main reverse line. Let's go.
Yo. Man. I'm going to start this round by thanking the audience. You could be anywhere tonight, but you right here with me.
Yeah.
And this fake ass Jamaican that lives right near the beach. Boy. Beneath the clothes, I get the same gun that Arnold got beneath the rose. Having me provoked, that shit's getting pumped quicker than a speech from coach. In the season, in a tight game. Yep. Find me creeping on the right day, I'll greet you with a knife made feasible to slice veins. Mm. And catch you slipping with them blades on me, like I'm teaching you to ice skate.
Mm.
Now the things ripping, veins ripping, brain getting stuck on escape missions like Snake Plissken, but nah. Only exits through the crowds that cruising on the fuselage. So move along or get moved upon and drop quick. Looking like the entire squad from Captain Planet got their atoms smashed into some average rapping, useless college fun kids. To win fusion, how I'm bumped this with a voodoo doll or some shit. What, bitch? I know you know this ain't the first time I done this. I murked a million motherfuckers with the same lines. What? You need a bone to pick? Need a throne to sit? Well, it ain't mine, but if you feeling froggy, jump and get swarmed by hands like a stage dive. Yo, come prepare when it's game time. Those who wing it get aired out. You bout to fucking hang glide. Money says my brain might be under the pressure that'll break pipes. Trying to figure out how you have some heat but put me fast asleep at the same time. Cause your words paint pictures, but your performance is like watching paint dry.
Yo. That was great.
So as far as vocal cords, learn to work yours, buddy. And next round, have a little more energy than a third world country.
Let's go. Yo, round three. It's on my man Lou Cypher. Let's go.
Round two.
God damn.
Almost maybe spit the wrong round and shit.
No.
I was like, yeah.
Round two.
Reverse Live. You look like the only time you exercise is when you curl fries.
Go!
Three rounds. How'd you expect to get three W's today when we can all see by your shirt size that it's bigger than the entire web because it's worldwide? Reverse that. Reverse Live. Evil. I get it. I got it when I heard it the first time. But to understand me though, you would need TiVo. You'd really need to be able to reverse live,
yo,
reverse that.
Oh, that was shit.
I got 3 W's this month because I pen every verse right. That's why I'm known more over the web, because I'm worldwide, reverse that. How you like me now? I'm like Kool Moe Dee in his first track. Once he dead, I'ma make sure his tombstone reads reverse fat, and you supposed to be easy. Yeah.
Oh,
sure.
Yep.
And you the one that's supposed to be evil. Well, I'm the one that move low key and I burst straps, nigga. Everything I do, OG. Reverse that, I'm good.
Yo.
Better yet, I'm the best in the room. Dirt nap. Street sweepers get them swept with a broom. Fuck an exit wound. My shit'll bring Exodus to them. I'm the best, man. I should just stand next to the groom. So how is you a So how is you a challenge, Holmes? You couldn't stand a chance to go round for round in this battle zone. I clap the foe, and my aim when I blast the chrome is off the hook like an answered phone. What? Nigga, and if I don't want to, I'll just pay a wasted nigga to smoke you like Al Capone. Either way, it'll be the same thing like a palindrome. So you think you hot? Well, you must be dumber than dumb, because I got this new Glock. Running up on a son of a gun and my pistol pops. At all you haters, like I'm constipated, I shit you not. So to all the niggas that be talking shit about me in these battle forums, fuck your viewpoint, I don't flop. It's been a minute since I put on a bad performance. I don't give a fuck about your unbiased reviews. Niggas, they can't be that important. Why would I give a damn about an angry fan when I got mad supporters?
Yo.
And every time I step inside the booth, I weaponize the truth. Cop a shirt, they 15 a pop, 25 for two, and since they 15 a pop, 25 for two, but since you wear 7XL, they 35 for you.
See anywhere, all 50 state savage. Got beef everywhere, like Billy Shakes having a Philly steak sandwich.
Yeah. Cause he shakes.
Yo, Joe, check.
Let's go.
I made it my goal to beat you up. For every time I seen you on social media, having a comment or a message party, topic always how fantastic your squad is. But Storm's the only one catching bodies, so you should change your name to Susan, cause you'll always be that invisible bitch next to Johnny. Yo. Doggy, go against reverse and won't see no rope or dope. I emerge from a sea of broken bones with the perversion to leak your soul revoked. Try to skirt and you meet the Holy Ghost when I pill on your back, make you famous with the chopper just like Kaneda swerving through Neo Tokyo. You look like the type of nerd you would see in open toes. Shit. Shit, half the time I come across this skinny little bitch, he's always dressed ridiculous as shit. You look like a dad trying to fit in with his kids. Or some tribal warrior with the swagger of a hometown athlete. Homie, they should call you James Mozam Vanderbeek. Fuck your battle rap fantasy. You need to stop with that, homie. Matt Flex put you in a body cast, I'ma slide you in that body bag. Basically, you never win in when the West is on your head. That's a Dodgers hat. Poly grip, leave you shaking like a poly grab. Press my buttons, the arms moving quicker than a Honda slap. It seems everybody in the room knows I'm mob like that. So you looking confused while they falling back. Till I reveal the elephant in the room and bring the flame to your temple like a Dawson match.
Yo, let's go. Yo.
What?
It's like, I can only see you when there's bright lights on. Take off your do-rag, he's got the same wig as Future from that 8 Mile jump. Motherfucker, you started doing tri-songs, you would look like Mekhi Phife, dog. That's it, freestyle,
let's go. Yo, yo, go. Let's go. Yo, it's on Loose Cypher, let's get it, my man.
Cody.
Cody. Cody. Say it again.
Cody. 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 Man, I know that you don't know me, But I know you because you've been battling since about 03. And you're still in this less known phase. Your resume consists of some of the best known names in battle rap, but somehow you still gets no play. It's because you rap hard, but you act soft that it frescoes bangs. And I'm sure the reason why he's washed up is because he's still trying to ride on that fresh coast wave. So you just as cuckoo as the last nigga that thought I wouldn't buck the deuce douche. I know you hate these setups, do you? You just as cuckoo as the last nigga that thought I wouldn't buck the deuce douche. You gon' keep thinking like that until I fucking shoot.
Let's go.
Let's go. Damn.
Yo.
Yeah.
Get in. Stay in your lane. Or man, you'll see that I'm clutch with this automatic. And here's something crucial. Reverse ain't got the drive. And that's why his career is stuck in neutral.
Get it. Yep.
Y'all want to see why he'll never be great? A couple months ago, this nigga Ray hit me up and said, yo, Lou, we need you back on this league stage. No coast road trip. 3 states in 3 days. We got Reverse Live for you, and you already know that your money gonna be straight. I said, Ray, that is a brilliant idea. Even better, we could do 1 round each day in each state. Mm. You know, put all the videos together, have it come out for the YouTube release date. Ray loved the idea, came back to me, it would have been great. Ray loved the idea, came back to me. Ray loved the idea, came back to me and said, yo, I just need to talk to Cody and see what he'd say. We're doing 3 rounds tonight, so y'all already know what he'd say. Of course the nigga said no. This is the reason. Hold up.
Of course he said no.
Of course he said no. Actually, I might stop. I was like, yo. Damn. Of course he said no. There's a reason why you've been one of the best at this in years. There's a reason why you've been one of the best at this in years, but you ain't stepping up in tears. Hell, 7 years ago, some of the legends were your peers, but legends do legendary shit. When it's time to do some epic shit, you scared. That's why even though you spit hard, you gonna be mid-card for the rest of your career. Yo. I mean, your opportunity to make it already came and went. There's a reason why I'm headlining in Africa, and you couldn't be main event at a main event. There's a reason why. There's a reason why you come in here and you try to spit at your best, and everybody looking at you telling you to give it a rest. There's a reason why I'm in everybody top 5. It's because I'm a serious threat. And you the reason I ain't take a battle serious yet. Mm. Not fucking with him. Let him rap.
Yo, let's go.
Okay. Yeah! Let's go!
Yo, fuck, that's a fucking ball.
Yo, no coast battles. Like, comment, subscribe. Let's go.